I wrote this next song about my dog. But more, I wrote it about how my dog is sometimes smarter than I am. See, a lot of the time. I was in Phoenix, Arizona, and I had to write a song for a movie, and I was trying to come up with a song. And we had just finished with Matchbox playing at like the local Phoenix arena place, and feeling, you know, like a rock god playing in front of a lot of people. And then it was like a couple hours later, and I was in the rain outside of my bus trying to get my dog to poop, which was like the opposite of feeling like a rock god, right? And I sat there, and it was raining, and I had a scowl on my face, and I was just really upset, and I'm standing there, and I'm just waiting for him to go, and I'm just mad that I'm there. And then all of a sudden, he looks up at me with the happiest face I've ever seen in my entire life, right? Like, he's just like, woo! And it hit me that, like, right there, in that moment, I was kind of a dick, because he knew that there was something going on, and there was a moment that we were sharing there that I was not paying attention to, right? And I would give anything in the world to get that moment back right now, right? You know how it is. And so I wrote this song about that, about the fact that we were sometimes so preoccupied with yesterday, or so preoccupied with tomorrow, or sometimes we're right here where we have our face just buried in our fucking telephones and we don't know that we're sharing a moment with the people that we love, and we don't take a moment just to realize. So I wrote this song about trying to remind myself, because I still get caught up in that. This is called Little Wonders.
These twists and turns.